It was completely devastating. Around the same time, started reading about all of the research that was going on, the trials, the successes that they were having with some of these experimental treatments. He doesn't walk or crawl, but he can move. He can roll from the living room to the kitchen and open cabinets and pull things out and get into trouble like a normal two-year-old. But yeah, it's an amazing thing.
This is really a devastating disease, and in the first 30 years of my career seeing these babies, it was really a death sentence. We can look at this as treatable, and not only are we stabilizing the disease in many of these babies, but we're actually seeing improvement in both survival and in their motor function. Well, it's something which I could have never imagined.
There was a very strong possibility that we were going to outlive our child.
But you don't feel that way anymore.
No longer feel that way.